New information on a suspicious package found outside a Brooklyn synagogue. The NYPD bomb squad has given the all clear. Chopper 2 was over Glenwood Road in Flatbush just after 10 this morning as a member of the squad opened and x-rayed the brown box. Police were called around 8 this morning after the box was spotted outside the congregation B'nai Jacob of Flatbush.